We're breeding 1,350 head. We're gonna accomplish this in 2 days and actually 36 hours. As we go through the process of breeding these heifers in 36 hours, is it allows us to come in, breed those heifers in 36 hours, and be gone. It's a very intense time while we're doing it, but as soon as it's over, those heifers are bred, we're out of here, the rancher can go about the rest of his business and be a rancher.